handle that.
Secure the high ground, men. We're not moving. Let them come to us. Set up a kill zone. Intersecting lines of fire. Fire at will.
Something. There's a bunch of corner
perimeter. We've got some waiting to do. Rest up. Rest up. But watch our back.
Sir, there's another one of those well things over here.
Acknowledged.
I needed that.
sir.
I love a good fight! Time to earn our full credits.
They're everywhere! We're gonna die!
Yeah, I'm gonna kill you if you don't shut up and start shooting!
I love a good fight!
This isn't gonna be easy, is it?
twice. Get it together, Private. Now move your ass.
Peace. Frozen spit to them.
Permission to engage, sir?
I needed that. A strange fog.
That is no fog, Azir.
That is Nidhogg, our antithesis in this world. The great dragon often chooses to take such forms.
Something has drawn him there.
It is attracted to death.
Our opposite in every way.
We preserve this world.
He consumes that which is dying or has been left untended too long, terminating aberrant processes.
We are growth.
He is decay.
We were created to nurture this land of knowledge.
Nidhogg was created to clean away what we failed to keep alive. We cannot stand to touch land claimed by Nidhogg.
While the processes are terminated and the resources are reclaimed,
you, on the other hand,
an external process,
can undoubtedly tolerate its touch.
Discover what has drawn Nidhogg here.
Help us to restore this land.
Now's the time to kiss your ass goodbye, folks.
Prime your weapons, troopers.
Good luck, brothers.
Odin, free my soul! To Valhalla!
The Aesir are with you, men of Midgard. Die swiftly and spend eternity with hell. Now, and feast with Odin. You make your own.